wonder if this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure. But obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella. And that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
You grab it. Take it.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
They could be using them to produce biological weapons. This is the facility from the picture, no doubt about it.
The final thing is clear.
Take it!
Roger!
You grab it.
Roger.
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde. I don't think they'll notice us.
Guess their senses are weak.
Damn it! They heard us!
Hurry!
Roger! Come on!
Sheva!
Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
Take it!
Roger!
Come on! Take it!
Okay!
Come on!
Okay!
I need ammo.
Use this.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
Take it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger.
Jill might be here.
What have they done?
Thank you.
There's so many. They must be kidnapping people from all over the world to experiment on. It stopped.
Why?
Well, that's why.
Thank you.
Where is she?
Mr. Redfield, how nice to finally make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Xelagiona. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you!
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap! Tell me where she is!
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.